came a voice from the sky on a magical night. And in the colors of a thousand sunsets, they traveled to the world on a silvery light. The people of the earth stood waiting, watching as the ships came one by one. Setting fire to the sky as they landed, carrying to the world children of the sun. Children of the sun.
All right. This morning's breakfast is breakfast of champion, breakfast in the hammock.
Oh my.
Hawks Vittles.
Yeah.
Breakfast, grits, bacon, and egg. We've got grits, bacon, egg, cheese, butter, milk, hot sauce, and salt. 10 ounces of heavenly goodness. Good for a year. And that's basically what we have. What do you think about that, man?
I'm excited. After that last Hawks Vittles, I have high hopes for this.
Yeah, baby. Well, let's see. What do we need to do here? Let's see. We need to cover with boiling water a half inch above the food. Stir in. Let sit 15 minutes. Stir and serve. And there's the nutritional specs. All right, so let's get that going. I don't know how much water that would be. It may only be 8 ounces or so. One thing I learned about the titanium is you don't want to start the thing first. You want to get your water in there. And then...
Is that enough water?
I think so. If not, we'll boil more.
Alright.
What you doing over there?
Just chilling. Got my book. Gonna wait for the master chef to complete his meal.
The master chef. That's funny. A little strike-a-thon.
Alright.
And the trick is, don't spill it. And a little bit on an uneven surface, but we try to make it work.
Good. Sounds like food being cooked.
We'll cover it up and be right back once we get a boil.
Watch out.
They always make it look easy on TV. Just want to give this the old stir. I was trying to think if I should use like a pot or something, but it says use the bag, so
yeah.
Just go with the bag.
Looks like it
gets expanding or something.
This feels like a 2-pound bag. I mean, you are not going to go hungry. And I noticed that last night with the cowboy stew. And I don't know if you can zoom in there.
Zooming in.
But beef stew I haven't tried yet. I left that at home. Breakfast grits.
Mmm. Hmm. Yeah, I see what you're saying. It's gritty. I mean, it's not bad. Mmm. It's good. I'd give it a 7.
Okay. It's hard to describe how these taste. It basically, you can tell it was great grits with nice chunks of bacon. And it's very flavorful, and it's more flavorful than any other dehydrated meal that I've had to date. But it does, even though if you add water, it does still taste kind of coarse and granular, even though it's hydrated. Almost like because it was dehydrated, you can't really get it back to its full hydrated original state. That's how it tastes. But in terms of flavor, it's good. And you know you're not eating anything that's unhealthy or it's bad, and it's warm, it's cold out here, it's raining, it's Vittles. But just so you know, nothing is like the same as cooking grits on an open, you know, stove and adding cream and that kind of thing. But if you like grits and you're interested in trying these Hawk's Vittles, these are, my final conclusion as we sign off. Camping here and hiking is these are better than the Mountain House and more importantly the Backpackers Pantries and some of those other boutiques ones that we have been reviewing here. So you're helping out a small guy and his wife, go ahead, put you an order for some of these and give it a shot. You may have certain meals that you really love. If you're going to go to the dehydrated meal route, this is probably about as good as it's going to get. Jay Stevens 2010 and A-Man on another hiking trip. Enjoying the weekend. Signing out.
Imagination through the door to the world of another time.